Hey there, homeowners. If fear of tearing holes in the wall is holding you back from hanging art, towel bars, and heavy mirrors, worry no more. It's anchors away. I'm Beth Allen of DIY Hip Chicks, and I want to show you the easiest way to hang items weighing 30 to 100 pounds. Usually, you will want to attach heavy items to the stud. That is the wooden frame inside the wall. But in some parts of the house, there may only be drywall and no stud. That's where anchors come in. These easy-to-use anchors come in a set. There's a plastic anchor with a Phillips head opening that twists into place, and it has a coordinating screw. They are readily available at most home centers. First, make a starter hole. Using a drill driver or screwdriver, drive the anchor into the drywall slowly until it is flush. Then drive the screw into the anchor. Leave it about a quarter of an inch from the anchor to allow a space to hang a wire or picture hook. If hanging a bracket, place it between the anchor and the screw, and then secure it tightly to the wall. These anchors grip the drywall, and when they twist into place, they also crack open in the back, so it gives you 2 points of attachment and a firm hold every time. Now it's time for you to get your wall decor off the floor and on the wall where it belongs. Please remember, cabinets, furniture, and heavy shelving must always be hung on studs. Be sure to check out more DIY tips at realtor.com.